Thank you. miss. You feeling fine?
Thank you.
Seems a letter has come for Jacob.
You've done a wonderful job of helping the children of this city.
So what you're saying is, I'm a hero.
We pitched in what we could to properly express our gratitude.
Thank you, Clara.
Truly no recollection of the events that landed you in a cell?
My mind is blank, save for the glint of a silver object, the toll of a bell, and a presence of some sort.
A glint of silver and a tolling bell. I must say, you look very tired.
Yes. I'm so very, very tired.
Now you're going to do a little job of work for me, aren't you?
Now I'm going to do a little job of work for you.
You've cost me a bit of money, mate. So I think it's only fair that you replenish my coffers with donations from the good people of London. You will steal money for me, won't you?
Yes, I will steal money for you.
Thank you. burn you'll no go by you.
Oi! Get away from me, you dodger!
Very good. Now, we can't have criminals like you roaming the streets. You will surrender to the police, won't you?
Yes, I will surrender to the police.
Oh, and when you do, you're going to do a silly little dance for them.
Terrible fright, muttering about a man named Ezio.
I was hypnotized by Ezio Capelli, not a demon after all. Nor Italian, for that matter.
My child.
Yes, I'm very much mistaken.
Hold on.
Go take a look.
Mr. Capelli says I won't remember this when I'm finished.
I'm not Italian. It's just for my act. Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist.
I don't...
Thank you.
touch me there. Aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
Very much mistaken, aren't you, my child?
Yes, I'm very much mistaken. Hold on.
I shall look over here.
What was that noise? Go take a look.
Looking for money.
Take anything made of silver.
Is there someone else in the house?
Let me go, don't you?
I meant it. I'm not Italian. It was just for my act. Nobody wanted to see a British hypnotist.
I don't care.
I'll give you anything you want.
I would like you to be quiet. Are you a contemporary of Dr. Elliotson?
Never heard of the man.
Mesmerism as a criminal enterprise was not a bright idea.
How dare you? I'm a hypnotist. Necessary. You will not chase me anymore.
I doubt you can escape me. You're a better criminal than Athelate. What are you thinking? You will make reparations for your crimes and liberate the innocents you've used.